What in the god? Ah. What a great day to be alive. Where the hell are we even at? Oh, good old solitude. I knew that. Knew that from the start, man. Here we are. See, my father would be proud of what a great man I'd become, but you know, ever since his great fight with Molag Bol, wherever the fuck I end off that series, you know, he fought well. He's still alive. He's not actually dead. He's just chilling. He's an old ass orc. He's an old ass orc.
Citizen.
Hola. Kettler's farm. It's a great day to be alive. Let's take a look at this beautiful game. It's not so beautiful, to be honest. All right. Welcome, everybody, to what other than Skyrim? And we're playing as the boy here, the youngin, young, fresh out the womb. All right, not that fresh out the womb. But we're playing as Orcford the second year. You know, his father, great man, he did all his stuff in ESO. But, you know, he settled down. He settled down with a bitch in the rift. I mean, a beautiful lady in the rift. Made some love and, you know, his pullout game might have been weak. You know, it was pretty weak back in these days. But here we are. I don't know what the hell I'm wearing. But we're here. That's all that matters. We're here. But let's run up to Solitude real quick, because my dad wouldn't like me using one-handed weapons. Who the hell be using one-handed weapons? It's all about the two-handed weapons. What else would I use? Like, a one-handed weapon? Come on now. Like, you wanna get hit by this one? Shut the fuck up. Legion weak! Weak! You know what team I'm joining? My own goddamn team. I beat the hell out of everyone if you want me to. I like your hat.
You're just in time to say hello to Rogvir.
Shut the fuck up. I don't care. Oh, who's Rogvir? Tell me. Show me it's Rogvir right now, man. I want to tell him that I don't even like saying hello. I like saying goodbye before I behead them. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, you mean this Rogvir?
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Cut his head off.
Provisions.
As far as you need to say go. Provisions?
Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Yeah, you little hoe.
You betrayed.
Cut his head off. Yeah, I feel out of place here. Any of you guys orcs? Whatever. Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that.
Yes, she know now.
Shh, be quiet, Becca.
Traitor.
Hold up, guys. Yeah, get on with like you said. After he murdered High King Tori. What the hell are these used for?
Opening that gate for all.
I don't even care. I'm just gonna take all of them. Give me all them death bells, baby. Hold up. See, I don't know. Let me get closer to my mic. I've been looking at a couple of my videos and I feel like I'm quiet every now and then. This is 40 frames? This doesn't feel like 40 frames.
Alright.
Shit. Is this sensitivity too high? Hold up. I'll move more slowly. Yeah! Boo! Hold on. I quick save. Boo!
You mind swinging that somewhere else?
I can't reach it. Hey, talk to me. Hey! That's fake. That ain't real. That's cosmetics. Can I talk to him now? Oh shit, I can search him. Give me that amulet. I got his head! Jeez, you got a... What the fuck
Son,
you got on this head?
Thank God you are.
Who's that? They got Jala here? Who's Jala? Who the fuck is Jala? Jala!
In town, right?
Jala!
To sleep.
Hello!
Shh.
Man, you ain't like Baby Jala. Alright.
Feel free to make
you guys don't
presence.
Know about Baby Jala. Good old Baby Jala. Can I come up here? Hello. Hello.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you could solve.
Yeah, what is your problem?
Mind yourself and my city, friend.
Oh my god.
This here axe in full swing is a right terrible.
I want that
city.
Axe, to be honest. That thing looks... It looks beautiful.
You stay out of trouble now. The Castle Oof. Dower dungeon can break.
That's a stupid name. Dower? That's on... That look like... You look like a dower. Alright, where the fuck is... Where's the weapons? Oh, it's up here. Oh god, my ear just like popped. Oh, everything sounds weird now. What the heck? I don't know what you're talking about, man. These clothes aren't fancy. You see the hat I'm wearing? They look like a flaccid dick hanging over the side of my... Alright, whatever. Hey, man.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the...
I got... Have you considered getting out there and fighting? What have you got for sale, my man?
Blades, helmets,
I don't really care. To suit your needs. You're still talking. Do you have, by any chance, a two-handed weapon? Oh, he's got a battle axe, greatsword, warhammer. What's the cheapest one here, though? I guess the battle axe. Well, the greatsword, but I don't know. Goddamn. Okay, I got enough gold to buy it, so. But I need armor, too. Father, forgive me. Forgive me for what I'm about to do. I might have to hold up. Let's go to my inventory real quick. So I do 11 damage. Okay, that's not terrible. This does 10 damage. It looks so cool, though. Look at it. Oh, my God. Okay. You know what? I'll do it. I'll buy... The Warhammer does 22 damage. No, I'll take the axe. I'll take the axe and then how much gold? I got 288. Let me at least get a helmet. You don't got no damn chest plates? Oh my god. I'm fine.
Return.
Who the fuck said tag you at? Bitch, I'll tag you with my battle axe real quick. Alright. Let's. Time between shots. I don't know how to shout. Man, we're doing alternate start right here. I don't know how to shout. The hell? Alright, quick save. I'm ready though. Do you see this? My boys. My boys about to get fucked up. Shut the hell up. Can I get some damn like free quests here? Might want to rethink that. Taking damn flowers, man. Alright, where is the bar? Let's go to this. I think it's called Skeever Den. The Skeeves. Winking Skeever. See, I knew that. That's exactly what I said from the beginning. But you know, my father Orcford the first, you know, he preferred two-handed weapons.
Let me know if you need anything or take a seat by the
that's considered stealing, but you know, taking all the ones outside, don't. Hey man, can I talk to you real quick?
If you need a good rumor.
Welcome to the Winging Skeever, friend.
Look for any work.
Here. Take a look at this.
All right. Some Bounty? Of the Jarls heard any rumors? You just not going to talk? All right. Hearing your rumors?
People say there's a man wandering the streets near the Blue Palace. He seems distressed, but he's not making any...
I think the Bard's College might be looking for a recruit.
Oh, God.
I've heard Jari Raz hanging around the Wells
district,
for new blood to hire.
You know, the one about the,
Hello, yes.
History. So, he says something about the Bards. The Bards of College. Now, we're gonna head over there. My father, he wouldn't condone this, but I'm not my father, alright? I'm not my father. As we saw from that first clip that played, we're just gonna ignore that ever happened, alright? That was just a nightmare. That's what my father would want me to be in a situation like that. He'd want me to be a situation where I didn't stand a chance, but I was able to, pass the situation. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Can I get all this? Alright, Bard's College is over here somewhere. Hold on, I'm picking flowers. So my father wouldn't condone this either. You'd be like, you flower picking pussy. And my chill father. Alright, hold up. Why is that guy running? What are you running to? Alright, we're fine. Okay, let's head to quest. Ask about Sam and Dragonbridge. I don't know what the fuck. Varamo. What a. Viremo. I don't want to talk to you. Don't talk to me, alright? Little crackhead looking motherfucker. That dude's running, man. He ain't gonna stop, is he? Who wants a kettle? They just leave their kettles outside and just consider stealing? See, that? They're stealing opportunities for thieves to be stealing from them, okay? Understand that right there. Understand that. Alright, whatever.
Welcome to the Bard's College.
I'm looking to apply.
Always a pleasure to meet a prospective bard.
I don't know how to play.
You should be aware that many apply, but we accept very few people.
Uh-oh.
When possible, we ask applicants to perform tasks the college needs completed.
What do you need me to do?
Elisif has forbidden the burning of King Olaf, a festival put on by the Bard's College. We need to change her mind. To convince her, I want to read King Olaf's verse, a part of the poetic...
Loss?
Yes.
Oh my...
I need you
to retrieve
the poem.
I don't care.
I wish you luck and fun.
You got any shit I can steal? You got any goodies? Goody goods? Y'all got a bunch of books. I'm an orc. You think I can read? I'm goddamn stupid as hell. You guys don't got anything in here. You're not like the Fighters Guild where they got all those like weapons in the display cases. Oh shit. shit right here. Potion of fire resist. I ain't stealing your goddamn. Oh, I will steal that. What's that up there? Goblets? What the hell you guys be doing with these goblets, huh? Take some of that. Just take all this shit they don't need.
Me.
Shut the fuck up. Alright, so we got us a little journey ahead of us. We gotta go find the Joloff's, whatever the hell his name is. We gotta go find his scripture. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention. Alright, hold up. Let's creep. Solitude sewers discovered. Don't go in there. I remember one time I was testing out things. Clay deposit. Damn. I'm gonna pick it up. I remember I went in there one time, and let's just not talk about it, alright? Hey, man, you like wearing helmets?
What is it?
What is it? Bitch, I'm about to make you look stupid, that's what it is. Stand still! You're an asshole. Alright, there's a... Hold up, let me get up here. There's a Nern root over there, I kind of want the Nern root. I used to call them Nin roots all the time. I don't know why. I never saw the R there. It's a mud crab! Let's get into our first fight, shall we? Fuck you. That wasn't really a fight. Hey, who's in here? I don't see no slaughterfish. Is there slaughterfish actually in here? I don't know. I'm just gonna ignore it for now. Does he actually see me? He doesn't even see me. Alright, I don't know how the radar works in this. Kill that bitch. I mean, what? Where's the Nern root at? I was way over there. What the hell? I thought it was on this island. Ah, that's crap! Run for your life! I got this fancy ass clothes on. Some deer touching me. You ain't a deer, you're an elk. Okay. Let's go pick this up. Let's pick this up right quick. Boom. Look at that. First Nern root. I'm gonna burp. Nope, never mind. Oof. That was like a throw up kind of burp. Hello. How are you doing? Bastard. That's what I thought, my boy. Alright, we got us quite an adventure. We got quite an adventure ahead of us here. And my father, he was a very, very well-known adventurer. So well-known that, you know, I'm named after him. That's really all, though, to be honest. What's wrong with this tree? Why is this tree, like, half rock? Oh, it's... Okay, never mind. That's the bottom. That's the roots and shit. Ignore what I just said. You know, it's quick save. Quick save for safety purposes. You never know what kind of wild creatures we can run out. Hello? Is that a dead guy? That guy's dead. Miko Sheck. Miko, he looked like Dedo, to be honest. Look at this. Oh, it's just a Nord. Alright. I mean, that's not as bad. Journal. Alright, let's read this here. Well, after all my years living in these woods, it looks like the rock joint will finally be the end of me. I guess that's fine. All my friends are long dead. The only one left is poor Miko. He was always a loyal companion, and I know he'll be able to take care of himself. I hope someday I'll see him again. Loyal companion. I don't know what the hell the man is talking about. I'm talking about goddamn ghosts out here. Alright. Wooden bowl. Some leaves poking through the floor. Oh yes. Dovahkiin increased the... What the fuck is that? The hell is a Dovahkiin? See, I don't remember how to level up in this game. Or anything about it. Actually, like, so far, while I've been playing, I've been doing a whole lot of Fallout 4 shit. Wait, we can sell these. Might as well take them. Make some profit off of them. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Make sure no ambush going on out here. You trying to ambush me, bitch? Anybody out here? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Alright. Let's... Where are we trying to go again? Oh, we're going this way. Okay. Let's head out. What's that? Y'all see that? Who the fuck? Who do you think you are over here, huh? I see you, my boy. Trying to sneak up on me and shit. And he ain't even hostile. Hey, Miko! Hey, it's Miko! 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 Where the hell are you going, Miko? Your man is dead, alright? Oh, that sounded weird. Your owner is dead, Miko. It's like... Look, he ain't alive. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing. Bark. What's wrong, boy? Do you want to come with me? I got right into it. Come on, you can follow me if you want. Is he really gonna follow me? Holy shit, we got a companion already. Hit him with that quick save. Alright, Miko, we about to go on some crazy adventures. You know, My dad never had a companion. I don't know if he did or not. I'm probably gonna buy Orsinium. He probably bought Orsinium. Alright, I'll be honest. Okay, I'll be honest. I'm like halfway through ESO, and I'm starting a Skyrim playthrough. The idea was, you know, to in ESO was to make it to the Rift, aka like an area of Skyrim, a big part of Skyrim, the Rift, and just like, you know, make up the lore from there. You know, you bang some hot orc chick, however hot they are there, and you know, that's how I was born. Like 20 years later, is how I was born, and you know, hello. You better keep walking. That's what I thought. What the fuck? Where are they sending me? All this for some goddamn note? Some writing on paper? Y'all got me doing slave work out here. Uh-oh. My perception must be high, even though that's not a thing. That shit must be high. How am I seeing people from where I'm at? What am I seeing is a real question. Oh man, beautiful Skyrim. Miko! I'd like to wish you luck where you're at over there. Don't die a horrible death, alright? Holy shit, what's going on down there? See, they're on high alert. I don't know what for. You think I'm gonna do something to you guys? I'm just climbing mountains, alright? You ain't got shit to worry about unless I slide off. Let me hit them with that blitz. Oh, wait. Alright, whatever. Let's just make our way down this mountain nice and carefully. Away from, like, the most perceptive set of people in the world. Those ice coyotes? Oh god. Sneak increased to 17. Look at that. I'll just get my sneak up. Not even doing anything. Who detected me? Oh god. Oh no, I'm not. I'm stuck. Jump, bitch! Orcford! Shh. I'm not here. Sneak? Give me that sneak increase to 18, right? No, okay. No, we're here anyways. We're fine. Perfectly fine. Miko! Miko, we're here! Go, go, go. Dead man's respite. Go, 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 go. Get in. Oh, my God. I got kind of scared there. I thought I heard something in my right ear. In my right ear. Unless my headphones are backwards. Hold up. Nope, they're fine. They're on the right side. All right. We go, Miko. We're perfectly fine. Get your ass up. I know your owner died and everything, but it didn't mean you gotta be lazy now. Oh, God. There's fucking ghosts in here. Oh, it's one of the music ghosts, obviously. Ruby Dragon Claw. Oh, shit. I should have thought that one through. Rag Drowger. Man, you look like a rag. Alright, that was stupid. Let me get that two-handed increased. There we go, baby. I got you, Miko. Bitch, you hit me. You hit me, I kill you. Oh, hit him with the... Hit him. I don't... What move is that? What move is that? I don't know what to call that move. Damn, we already got our two-hand increase like by a lot. I can wear their armor? Oh, dude. I kind of want to wear their armor. Dude, naked. You butt-ass naked. All right. Broken. Well, you got an amethyst. Oh, great sword. Why would I ever use that? What about this guy? This guy was raggedy. Like, he got rags on him. Arm bandages. Let me pimp myself up. Damn! What you got on you? Rags. You guys don't got chest plates or anything? I know one of you motherfuckers said. Look, this guy has a chest plate. Yeah, that's what I want, is the chest plate. Drop that shit, what the heck? Keep your shit. Oh! Little bit sexy. Little bit sexy. Not really. Alright, let's. Oh, 2 gold. Thank you. Very kind of you. Where the fuck am I? Hello? That shit looked like a trap, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I took the sword on accident. God damn it. Excuse me, Miko. Sure, just take whatever the hell's in there. Oh, dude, there's gold right here. Are they trying to hide this? That's 17 gold I could have missed out on. Any more dead bodies? Here we go. You come to learn over time that these people be carrying gold all the time. What? Did I say all the time twice? Alright, let's see if there's any more. The urns? I'm sorry if I'm going through, like, little tiny looting right now. It's early game, man. This is shit you gotta do. I'll probably do a late game. Alright, hold up. I did pick up something. I picked up hide boots. Yeah, we'll put that on. Wait, 17 armor. This is 13. What the hell? I pay money for that too. What the fuck? Hey, where'd the ghost go? What? Sir. You trying to get me killed, fucker? See, you're lucky I'm picking the reactions. Miko, on the other hand, Miko. Miko! Miko! You stupid. You sat on the trap. You can't even, like, you can't be, huh? Scooby-Doo, motherfucker. Alright. Is that an urn? I guess it is. It's not one of the burial urns. It's an urn, though. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. They can be trapped at any intersection. Alright. Detected by what? Miko, you smelling my ass right now? Chill. We got a long ways to go here. We just started the dungeon, Miko. Be patient. Are you alive? Uh-oh. What the fuck, Miko? There's spiders in here. Miko! Handle them. Handle them, my boy. That's what I'm talking about, Miko. I see you. I see you. Woo! My boy. Good job on that. I'll give you props on that. Hey, where the hell did the other one go? I'm kind of scared right now. There's so many doors here. What the heck? Shh, Miko, be quiet. They came like pause, right? Shh, Miko, get the fuck out of the way, you bitch! Ah! Oh, I almost hit you, Miko. Handle that. Handle that. Distract them. Dog meat. There we go. I mean, Miko. Miko, me. My throat. Okay. We're fine. Oh, he's one of them archer motherfuckers. All right. Now I got you. Miko, it's a trap. Miko. You good? Damn. You're a lot stronger than I thought he is. All right. You know, I'll congratulate there. Oh, shit. This guy's restless, Miko. Yeah. 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 Man, that was easy. He didn't even stand a chance. All right. Take the gold. Ooh, he got gauntlets. I'll take the gauntlets. Hell yeah. No, what the hell are you doing? Hey, we're about to level up. That's good. All right, where's the gauntlets? Arm bandages. My favorite. Bam. Gauntlets on deck. I don't know what he had in him, but I just took it. I'm so confused. Where the hell? All right, we're going this way. Try for the trap. Because I swear to God, if you make me get hit by that damn trap. Damn. My boy finessing. You guys hear that? That's some hard-ass rain. Hold up. All right, let's continue the... Oh, shit. The buying gnome? Excuse me? We leveled up. Don't even matter what it says. Miko, run. If that was... I looked outside, that shit was hailing. It never does that where I live. What the heck? All right, hold up. Level up, baby. I'm gonna hit him with that health. My father, he was a healthy man, all right? Okay, let's see here. Two-handed. What can we get started right away? Can you go on the two-handed? Champion stance. Power attacks with two-handed. Swift strikes, attacks two-handed, 10% faster. I don't know what the fuck any of that means. I probably should get this one right now. And the reason why I want to get that one is because I'm gonna start bashing people's brains and I don't have no mercy anymore. Is this where we came from? Watch out for the trap. Miko don't give a fuck. He's a powerhouse at this point. Oh god. Quick save here. I know who's coming down. Yeah, I seen you. What up? Bitch! Miko! I can't see! What the fuck? Where the hell? Yeah! That still costs all my mana. Not mana, stamina. Bullshit. Power attacks. Hey, can I loot you? Hey, sneak around like this, though. This is how you get that XP. Just sneak around when you get seen. Look at this. Oh, shit. He didn't even see me. Wait, I can probably still get XP. Is he still on the... No, he's not even on the... Yeah! Ah! No, they don't, they don't hear me. Trying to trap me? What the hell? What's this? Why are you trying to trap me like that? I'm a quick save. I'm sorry if I quick save a lot. It's just a habit. That's what I do when I play any Bethesda game. Start quick saving. It's like when I get nervous, just start quick saving, man. Okay, let's look around here. That's a goddamn dead end. Alright, we do gotta go down here. Alright, Miko. I can't command you. Alright, Miko, you're going in first, though. What the fuck? You're like a rock. Yes, yes, yes. Go, go, go. Go. Go, go, go. Just go eat, Miko. It's fine. What the fuck? What the hell? Go! Oh! Miko! You fucking bastard. Look at him. Oh, there you go. Hey! Nice to see that you came along. Alright. See, this is where we're supposed to go, obviously. It's... Oh, shit. Oh, God! What the fuck? I don't even know what to say. That scared the shit out of me. It's kind of dank down here. Be careful. I'm gonna stop saying Miko. I said that at least like 100 times already. Alright. See, look. That's how we're just getting our sneak up. I'm not even moving. We're getting our sneak up. Oh, shit. Hit me one more time. I dare you. You fucked up. What the hell? You steal my kills now? And now you're getting in the way. Alright. These guys don't have anything on them. Why the hell do I keep opening them up? Oh, shit. I'm coming for you. I don't care about the other little fuckers down there. I'm coming for you, man. That's gonna activate traps and shit. Oh, God, no. He said, kill on us, Dillon. Who's Dillon? Ah, what the fuck? Hit him while you're on the ledge. Oh, God, all right. Time out. We gotta heal. Let's heal up. Some bread, carrots, gourd, green apples. Grilled chicken breast, leek, that shit, sweet roll. Alright, we're fine. Look, we barely use potions there. Bye-bye. Uh-oh, this guy ain't cool. You're not fun at parties, are you, man? Always trying to freeze people at the parties and shit. Boom. Boom. This is a battle of wits. Psych, it's a battle of whose axe is bigger, and mine came out on top. I'm sorry to say that. Alright, I'm just gonna take one of those just in case we get jumped by anyone else. I don't think we will, though. So we're perfectly fine. These broke-ass old dead people. Crusty-ass motherfuckers. Oh, God. Alright, let's play this carefully. These are two-sided axes. Alright, see, this time, we're gonna handle this with finesse. Pure finesse. What did I tell you? Here, finesse. My father ain't raised no fool, alright? Let's go. Any loading screens? Hold up. Got loot? Nah, I don't see no loot. Alright. Let's go. Let's do this. Next area. We're going to the end, Miko. We're gonna finish this once and for all. Alright, let's watch our corners. There's that ghost bitch. Damn, that's a big ass skull. Padded fur mantle, black. That's a big ass. That's a whole lot of words there. I'm gonna take this skull, man. It just looks cool. Hold up. What did I pick up? Fur mantle? What you mean, fur mantle? Oh, this looks nice. Damn. I look sexy. I look very scary looking, but I look sexy. Alright. Can I do anything here? I don't think I can. I don't think I can because I'm pretty sure I don't know any enchantments. Alright. Let's go. I should have just at least tried. Whatever. Who the fuck cares? Sealed door. Oh, God. I gotta use magic. Look, I'm forced to use magic, man. That's not fair. Right? Is this not what you do? Shit. Oh, we gotta go down here. Oh, fuck. I thought you used magic on that. See, I think I was thinking too much there. Bitch! How you like that less fucking stamina usage, even though I still use all my stamina? Maybe I'll just upgrade my stamina and I'll, like, stop complaining. Hold up. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Hold up. Okay. Nothing. Why did I even open? I see you, bitch. Bastard bitch. I better get my sneak up. Boom. Boom. Oh, he taking a knee. You can suck this dick. Alright. Oh, shit. Fuck. Chill. Oh, my God. Miko, get your lazy ass up. What are you doing? My boy's just laying there. Alright, hold up. Can I drink that mead? Doesn't that give ale? Let's just play it carefully here, because it wasn't even anything that attacked us. It's the goddamn... is that shit right there, the gem. Alright, hold on. I see this dude standing, right? You think he can hide or something? Alright. Alright, we got it, we got it. We are fine now. No, we won't take any damage from that. Hold on, what is that? Ancient Nord War Axe. It's not a two-hander, so I don't really want it. Okay, we're fine. I thought it was a trap. We're fine. Alright, yeah. We're good. We're good. Wait, we leveled up, didn't we? Yeah. Alright. We're gonna put up stamina. And, of course, we're gonna go into two-handed. Two-handed, and we'll put up damage. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now we're doing what we're gonna do good. We are gonna do good. What's in here? That shit expert. I don't even got a lockpick. I don't even got a lockpick. Let's quick save, though, because I ain't trying to restart anything now. Who the fuck went? What the hell? Oh god, no, Miko! They trapped me in here, Miko! I'm going in, I'm going down swinging. Oh shit, I'm frozen. That guy is wearing some armor. Where the hell are you? No, no, no. None of that, alright? Oh god, I'm getting shot at and shit. Okay. I'm eating all the food. All the goddamn food. Stop! I see you over there. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Hold up. I gotta heal, though. Because you guys are actually doing a lot of damage. Alright, let's apply Frostbite Venom. Plentiful healing. Is that really all I have left? Jesus. He resisted it. Asshole. Come over here. Oh, God. That takes away stamina? What the fuck? Over here, me not over here. My boy, why you got so much armor on but you're just a regular driver? See, I got really scared that he wasn't gonna be regular. Oh my god, he's got a whole iron set on. Give me that shit. What the heck, coming out. Oh, Miko will be proud. He's still alive though, so we all good. We all good. Is this it? Oh my. Finally. You made me go through a lot of trouble, man. Can I pickpocket you? Fucking here? Alright. Oh god, I didn't know that was your dead body, my bad. I don't really care. Thank you, Svaknir. Very kind man. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Watch out, Miko. We gotta get back to the bards now. I don't know what my boy's doing right now. He's just like, he's going all out. Oh, he's gone. All right, so we got Wolf. Oof. What am I talking about? What the hell? See, I don't even know how to play this game anymore. All right, Miscellaneous. Is it here? Yeah, okay. Oh, no, not equip. Can I just look at it? So we got Wolf, Bird, Wolf. I got that. All right. Wolf. Oh, god damn it. It was already on Wolf. Wolf, bird, wolf. Wolf, bird, wolf. Hey. Wolf, bird. Alright, that's enough of that. Just turn that shit. There we go. These are worth some good cash, though. I'm not gonna lie. Come on, what's in here? What's in here? I'm excited. Alright, not anything exciting. Do I get a dragon shout? Oh, God. See, I don't... Oh, God. I don't know if I'm high enough level.
Olaf, it is time.
See, I'm gonna get an advantage while I can. Don't act like you're not alive, asshole. Piece of garbage. Trying to pretend you're dead. Oh, God, they're all alive now. Alright. Get the ones in the back. Oh shit. Oh, I got you. I'm sorry. Hey, he's fighting with me. Svaknir fighting with me. Svak, what the hell is your name? Svaknir. Boom. Damn, that shit had to hurt. All right you, are you dead already? I don't know. You're alive now, so I guess that answers that. What up, man? Chill for a second. Chill for a second. All right. We good. We good. We're just killing everybody. All right. You guys handle whoever's alive over there. All right. They're all dead. Never mind. I can't really do much here. All right. We're going to quick save because I know shit's about to go down. This seems like some weak stuff. Uh-oh. You see those three up there? Those three are alive. Three out of four of these guys up here. Chill. You need to chill out, man. You're trying to wake up a demon that I don't want to fight. Oh, God. I gotta loot all the. I'll loot them later. Oh, shit. Are you Olaf? You ain't Olaf. Oh, that's that combo. Good job, Spock. My bad, Miko. Watch out, Miko. I'm trying to beat the shit out of this dude. Boom. Boom. Oh, okay. Level up. Hey. That's some furry health that we just got right there. All right, hold up. We're wearing heavy armor right now, aren't we? I don't know. Whatever. That's what we call free. Fuck. That guy was alive too. You still playing dead over here? Oh, you dead? You can't really play dead when you're dead. Come out, bitch. Double dog. Hold up. I double dog dare you to come out. My boy said, "Hola." Excellent work. Oh, God. This ain't looking good. This ain't looking good. What in the goddamn? What in the goddamn? Oh, Jesus. Let's take a look around us right here. Carrying capacity. I don't really know if I need that. That's not gonna help, is it? Oh, shit. See, this isn't looking good for me. That's how you put away stuff. How do you shout? How do you shout? What the fuck? There's so many minions in here. They got so much health. Get the fuck. Get the fuck out of here. How do you shout? Time out. How do you shout? I don't know how to shout. Oh, God. Controls. There they are. All right. No, no, no. There's nothing to say. Shout. 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 Z. What the fuck? Why is it Z? Activate rage. All right. Where's Olaf? Piece of shit. Come over here. I'm raging. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? How do I activate rage and I'm dead? All right, this is working out way better. Activating rage first worked out way better. R.I.P. R.I.P. my boy. Oh my god. He went down so easily that time of day. Damn, I can't get your helmet. You got a cool helmet. That kind of sucks. Yo, all right, we can chill with the rage now. Like everybody's dead. Oh my god, I can't even see right now. All right, I don't know what the word of power was. God damn, I'll be right back. Okay, we get our word of power now. Miko is alive. We got whirlwind. Whirlwind sprint. Oh god, my favorite. Whirlwind sprint. Thank god that he had that treasure key. I got scared for a second. Iron battle axe. I don't think it's better than what I have, but whatever. That's ass. I mean, I'll take that. This is all kind of ass, to be honest. I thought I was gonna get a dope ass helmet from this. I thought I was gonna take Olaf's crown off his head. God damn it. Alright, now we go back to the bards. Alright, I got your damn whatever the hell.
You've returned.
Here you go.
I have to admit, I didn't think it would actually be there.
Now, what are you trying to say?
Let's take a look at this.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. This won't do at all. You
trying to tell me?
The copy is incomplete.
You trying to tell me?
It's aged to the point that parts are unreadable.
And the parts did that
are readable. Well, bardic verse has come a long way since ancient times.
I'll pull the shit out of your fucking beard. You see that knot in your beard? I'll pull that shit out.
It means I can't read it to the court. Without the verse, I won't be able to convince Elisif of the importance of the burning of King Olaf festival. If she isn't convinced of the festival's importance, then she won't reverse her decision to stop the... It means that the burning of King Olaf, which the... Make it up? I suppose I could copy his style based on what
that works.
Me, but
what's the first verse?
Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer, death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages. King Olaf was Olaf One-Eye? He famously captured the dragon Numenex and took him to Dragon's Reach. What do we say really happened?
Olaf made a deal with Numenox. Olaf was Numenox, a dragon in human form.
I find that highly unlikely. I think it would be irresponsible to write that into the verse.
Okay. Olaf found him asleep.
Nah, all right. I'm writing that in. I'm not sure about the court, but I find that much more probable than Olaf capturing a dragon.
All right, what's next?
Olaf grabbed power from fall grief to winter, but solitude.
Okay.
Olaf's vengeance. Strange. According to history, solitude attacked Winterhold, but this seemed to be saying Olaf reacted.
I don't know what the fuck that means. Given solitude to attack. He sacked it and used magic to blame solitude. Olaf ordered disguised troops to attack.
And they got the orders backwards. Yes, I'm writing that in.
A little bit too much fun.
It has a few final lines, but that's all we needed.
Thank you, jeez.
I need to head to court immediately and present this.
You see how far through that book? I guess I'll come. I don't get much choice, do I? You're still reading your goddamn book. Go!
Be careful!
Shut the fuck up. Stop reading your book.
I hope the court likes the verse.
I'm trying to play basketball right now. That was terrible. Steel glazed candles. I'm gonna light the place on fire. I'm pretty bad. Hey man, you like books? My bad. You like books? Fuck, he keeps hitting Miko.
I do hope the court.
All right, go.
I think we've done an excellent job of.
All right, let's go. Let's go. I don't know where we're going, but let's go. All right, man. You ready? I hear the confidence from your voice. Actually, those are actually pretty useful. Sorry, what? Let's do this. Look, I'll even bring this pot up there. Go quicker. You're taking like two steps on one step. Come on now. Alright, let's do this. Don't fuck this up. It's on you if you fuck up.
Ah, Viarmo. I assume you are here to petition for the reinstatement of the Burning of King Olaf Festival.
I am, Jarl. I wish to present King Olaf's verse from the Poetic Edda. Recovered this very day from the Bard's tomb.
You mentioned something that would convince us that festival should take place. But I didn't expect King Olaf's lost verse. Please proceed.
Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer. Death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages.
Yeah. No shouting match between dragon and man. No fire or fury did this battle entail. Olaf captured a fast sleeping dragon. A mighty feat which the meek would not fail. Come on, man. You gotta
Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees.
What they do when they fall to their knees?
Solitude.
They suck that dick.
Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, wicked. Olaf gave orders, Winterhold disguises, an attack on solitude, total destruction to follow. His men dressed up and then went out to fight, but they reversed Olaf's orders, much to Winterhold's sorrow. So ends the story of Olaf the liar, a thief, and a scoundrel. We of solitude commit
to the fire. In solitude, bards train for their service. They also gather each other year and Wait, come on, man. I was off
there. The festival is truly a celebration of solitude.
Boom.
Boom.
Let's go.
I thank you, and the college
that work
thanks you, Jarl.
Pays off, am I right?
I believe that such a fine poem deserves some payment of patronage.
Yes.
The college will be generously rewarded.
Yes, yes.
Oh, thank you yet again. I will make sure our applicant, who was instrumental in recovering the poem,
will be
well rewarded.
Oh,
unbelievable!
Shit.
You have done us a great service.
You're welcome.
Here. Soon.
Oh god, I'm not even it.
I need you to go speak.
Who the
tell
fuck?
Him to
Yorn.
Unbelievable.
Oh, You have
done us a great service here.
So I just want
to. Do you have business with the court?
Don't forget to speak.
I am Jarl Stewart. If you have court business to attend to, you talk to me.
Come on, man. I just want to throw this bowl at the fucking Jarl. Jarl! That was terrible. Alright. You know what? I think we've done enough in this episode. I'm just gonna steal from this chest to end it off, okay? Damn, girl's green dress. Can I wear that? I don't think I can. I don't think I'll fit in that.